Welcome to another Point Lobos Botany Blast Wildflower Moment. And today's beauty is the California Wild Rose.
This native rose family member, otherwise known as Rosa californica, blooms from spring throughout the summer. And it grows, up to 3 to 10 feet high in a shrubby type thicket. But what really stops you in your tracks are these incredibly beautiful, five-petaled fragrant flowers coming in every shade of pink imaginable. Let's take a look at its leaves and stem to help us identify it. See those beautiful morning dew drops on the leaves? And these leaves are made up of leaflets. Oh, about 5 to 7 leaflets in a leaf right here. And we can see the edges are serrated. Very softly so, but the appearance of a serrated knife right there. And then, of course, the stems covered in prickles. And these prickles are what we call recurved, pointing slightly downward. When this plant is pollinated, it forms a bright red rose hip that contains the seeds of this plant. The California Wild Rose is currently blooming throughout the reserve here at Point Lobos, but its range extends into northern Baja California and up into Oregon.
Thank you for joining me for another Point Lobos Botany Blast Wildflower Moment, and this time with the California Wild Rose.